After 2 weeks.
Just.
Did you miss me?
Did you miss me or no? Because, girl.
Don't did care. You miss me?
It's whatever. So, yes, we got our
made by my mumsy. What I mean, mumsy is my friend's mother.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, she's so dope. She ironed these on, and I like
and it.
And it
looks cute.
I like it. Don't y'all see? Look, and then the back says, "See,
mine is from zero.
Need you.
I no, need nigga, you. Nigga, need you. Y'all. Hashtag need you. I need you, hon. I need MonstaXI.M coming back right now.
So yeah. So yeah, guys. So guess what we did.
So we're gonna talk about our experience at the MonstaXI.M concert in Houston, Texas. our casual event, like our activity at Houston. So
yeah, you know what we did and what we experienced while we was down there. You know. But first off, we're just going to give you guys a little, you know, story time, okay, of what happened the day of when we were supposed to be leaving. Okay. First off, we tried to get the car, rent a car, because there's seven of us coming. So yes. We need a big vehicle. And, you know, we went to the dealer spot, went to the car rental spot, and they start switching up the rules. And I'm like, she starts switching up the rules because, mind you, we confirmed this a week ago. We confirmed everything, like, everything was set, everything was correct, it was on, it was on point. I'm just going to be real, it was on point, it was already set. On the day of, something changed, and I don't know what changed, but it changed. So it changed, and I was like, okay, all right, I see you trying to set us back, but guess what, you're not, okay?
You're not.
So, we tried every little question, I asked her every little question and see if there was a way that we can do this, get the car and then just put the amount on layaway, we'll come back and pay for it, because it's not like we can steal it, because they got trackers and cars. So it's like, why not give it to us? Like, why? Why not? But, it is what it is, and we made our way. So we said, forget that place. We're just gonna keep going, So my mumsy, she was nice enough to rent a car. It was a 5-passenger car, so only 5 people can fit in.
Mm-hmm.
So, but only 4 of us was in it, and then the other 3 was in my car. Take my car and the rental car that my mumsy rented. So yes. It was 2 cars that we was going down there.
Yes.
And then mind you, I had to drive. My mother had to drive. And we never drove in Houston, Texas. So everybody's lives was on the line. And guess who was in front? Mind you, I'm not an experienced driver. I'm only 21. 21 Savage. Anyway, I'm only 21. My mother, she's 50. I'm going to leave that there.
She's 32.
So we never drove in the city of Houston ever. Like, it was always my dad driving in the city of Houston. It was just him. And we would just ride along with him. But now, it was time for go time. So when I got in the city, and I came up with my own rule. When you drive in Houston, this is what you're supposed to do. If it's your first time driving, stay in the middle. Drive slow. I suggest drive like 5 miles under the speeding limit. So the speeding limit usually is like 65, 70. Drive like 60 or 65, like round there. Round it off, Because, Houston is crazy.
Baby, this driving is really out there.
It was hard.
No joke.
It was hard. And then when we got there, it was traffic. I was like, dang, who?
It was 7 o'clock traffic.
Who wanted to die today?
It was 7 o'clock traffic.
Who chose to die today? We have to get to the hotel. And we were supposed to get there early so we can, explore, Houston,
exactly.
Texas.
Exactly.
Because we want to stalk.
Yeah,
we want to stalk. We want to go to the hotel that was near the venue.
You know what I'm saying?
Because we kind of knew that they were there.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, we couldn't.
Because of that bull crap yeah. earlier.
So, I play that car rental. Yes, I do. I do.
The plan wasn't.
Yeah, so we were supposed to be getting there early, you know, explore and do us.
Yeah.
You know? But, you know, that didn't work out the way planned. But guess what? We got there.
Yeah, okay?
We got there.
At 10 or 9?
No, we got there. Like
no, yeah, we got there like
8
early.
Something. We got there 8. At like 8:20 something. So we got to the hotel like 8:20 something.
Yeah, 8:20,
so
yeah.
We weren't planning on going back out. It was like, you know.
Girl, we was asleep. We was tired. We was like, you know what? Let's get like pizza delivered, you know, whatever.
Yeah, but we wanted to go to a restaurant or whatever, but I know, nobody wanted to do that because everybody was, like, tired or whatever mm-hmm. from the road, and I was like, okay, fine, then.
But the good thing
and then nobody, and then when we went to the mall the next day, so, you know, my friends, they were requesting, like, we should go to one of those ones, those restaurants that they have the people cook in front of you, and we was planning on doing that Friday, but nobody wanted to do that. And they didn't close. They don't close until 10:30. So nobody wanted to do that. Everybody wanted to stay in the hotel and chill out and order something in. And we was like, oh, whatever. Busters. Yep.
But at least the hotel was like 10 minutes away yeah, to the concert. I think it was 10 or 15 minutes away to the concert.
Yep. So that was wonderful. And it was 10 minutes away from the mall. So when we went to the mall, it was kind of easy.
Yeah.
Somewhat, besides the crazy people driving,
should get
their license revoked.
Mm-hmm. And trying to like, jump in front of us, like, girl, like, we don't see you.
Siri was messing up on the GPS.
I'll buy the book at that girl. Book at her.
Yeah, so, you know, it was a lot of things that was trying to, you know, set us back. But guess yeah. what? We shake back real quick, all right?
Because mm-hmm.
that's what we do. So, yeah, we made it to the concert or whatever.
Yeah.
And, you know.
Wear my dress and everything. Have my shorts underneath. Yeah. So, have my hair up in the bun. You know, so looking so hurt. But then we got there. It was a long and long. It was a long line.
But the thing is, we got there later. Like, the door should have been open like 15 minutes ago.
But
obviously, there was like a little setback. I guess the boys weren't there yet. But anyway, let's get to the main point of this video.
The concert.
Lit. It was amazing. I'm not gonna lie.
It was a lot of things
going on. And y'all, guess what I did? And you know, I'm trying to advertise this right now, so I want you guys, you know, to shout us out. Please help your girl out, please.
Yeah, help this girl
you know,
out, please.
I need them to recognize this. I want them to recognize this. They recognized it at the concert.
We wasn't thinking like all the people in the front who got the VIP, like, oh, can you give this to them or something like that?
Yeah.
Can you give us this? We wasn't thinking.
We weren't even thinking. We was just like trying to get out the crowd and you know, we was just trying to get out.
I know.
But you know, next time is always next time.
Yes, always you know? Next time. We're going to be ready.
But we have you guys. So, guys, please help your girl out.
Yes.
Shout them out, ladies.
Yes. Come on now. Yes. Got the Hummer, got the Wonho, got the Million, got the Sean New, got the Juhan, and you got the IM, and you got the King Hunt. What's up in the Rhinos, too? Come on. Oh, made by my sister, Kelsey Wright. Mm hmm. Yes. All right. That's all you have to know.
Okay. Please, y'all, get them to say, hey, like, where is this photo?
Yes.
Like, where is this picture? We want it. Please get them to do this. Because I really want to give this to them.
Exactly.
Immediately.
Come on now.
And I made copies for us to, you know, hold at the concert. And mm-hmm. they saw the copies. They saw it. And I was like,
Juhan seen it.
Juhan was like, faces. I was like, yes, faces. Woo. It's your face.
Let in a woo.
I wanted to give you your face.
And is that?
I wanted to give you your face, please. Can we get it?
Kihan saw this too. See?
Yeah, Johan, Kian, Hawan.
And Shanu.
Shanu.
He waved at y'all.
I'm not sure if IM saw it, but my friend and mom.
Me, I didn't see it.
Said that IM saw it, so I wasn't sure. But I know those four officially saw it.
Minyo didn't see it.
Minyo can walk on
because he be telling everybody.
And I was like,
oh.
But the thing is, Minyuk didn't come over there on that side. He just stayed in the middle.
And I always like, stay in the
Like, Minyuk, come closer. Like, what are you doing? And then Wonho, he never did come to the side. And I was like,
Wonho just being his own loud man.
Wonho. I was like, Wonho.
And then he was like, I'm like, boy, you better leave me alone.
But anyway, one thing about Wonho, like, in the concert, I'm just wondering, you know, when they did the duo with Shoni? I'm just wondering why they gave him that small outfit. Like, I knew what they was doing, but I feel like it was a little much, you know? It's like, I know y'all trying to give a little sex appeal, but
I was kind of like, when I look at Wonho and I looked at the top, like, why the top look like
it's a crop top?
Oh, it's a crop. Well, you know what,
and he had some tights on, and I was like,
and he had the couch too. I was like, ooh, okay, we sitting down.
Both of them at the couch. But the thing is, I'm just wondering why they put the outfit on pro Wonho.
And then when too big for that freaking shirt.
If you were sitting where I was, after the show, after the lights went off, he ran away like he was shy. Like, he was like, oh my God, let's get out of this outfit. Mm. Like, he did not like that outfit, y'all. Like, I don't know why that his producers, his designers told him to wear that, but they shouldn't have done that to him.
Tell him to wear a loose shirt or thumbs.
For what?
I don't care.
But he did his thing. I'm not gonna lie, he did his thing. IM and Johanny did their thing. 200.
I'm like, get it.
Hey.
Ooh.
And then Johanny come up with the drums. I was like,
I was looking, them tank tops. I was looking like, wait a minute, do I see some side of the freaking ribs or something? Do I see a freaking side?
I was like, Johanny.
And a side. And I see my, I am. I was like, oh, side. And a side. I was like,
Johanny.
Johanny. It had the rose too. Look, a whole king and everything. Like, no more Versace, bro. I bet
they
it
looked
was.
Good. Like, I was like, whoo. Mm-hmm. Oh, but Hawan, Keon, and Minyo.
Ooh, when Hawan. I was like, okay, you know what?
You flipped paper. Unit, like, whew. When they took the coats off, I was like.
Myself.
Wow.
Put it back on.
Stop. Wasn't See, ready. My plan was just to stare at Shonu the whole time, but guess what?
But it didn't.
They messed that up. Yes. That day, everybody got the looks. Everybody.
Minyuk just got me too.
Everybody got the looks. And I was like. Why your boys look so good? Why? I can't even look at you solely. I had to look at everybody else too. Which I didn't mind it. I was like, hey.
Keon, when he was singing his, I think he was singing the part in Play It Cool. I was like, okay.
Yeah, because that kind of threw everybody off guard when they start singing the Korean version.
Yeah, I thought it was... And then they didn't play Fighter.
They didn't play, I don't want to hear
Fighter. Beautiful. They didn't play Beautiful.
Beautiful. That's the one I was waiting on.
But you know what? It's okay.
Why didn't
you
play Beautiful?
It's okay. Every day, every night, I can feel you. Oh, I love that one. 눈을 뗄 수가 없어. Oh, no. 부추핀과 시간지. 질릴 것 같아.
Song.
Yeah.
That made me put my poster down. I was getting lit with that song. That song was dope. I was like, yes. Wow.
And then they played Shootout. They played Alligator. Like at the last, yeah. I think the last.
Of course they had to play Shootout because I wanted to see Shonu go.
Shoot. And they played some other songs too. Oh, they played Trespass, their debut song.
They played Trespass.
So we got knocked up. Getting
on the car. Knocked out. They play Hero. I can be a hero.
Showed his freaking, you know what? Showed his freaking abs. I'm like, you know what? Typical.
I mean, why not? You know why you're there.
Yes, because, you know, it's of his, so why not be?
Oh, jealousy.
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 Yeah, they played that, and they played some other songs too, but I was waiting for Beautiful.
I was waiting for Beautiful. Yep, see, that I was waiting for that song. I was like, why didn't you play that?
Yeah, and then they had the little talk segment, and my nervous self.
Oh, yeah, that's the one when Hwan, you know, he showed his little legs.
Yes, me.
And
you
know, Mia, but he had muscle. One. He let him know that he ain't skinny. He got muscle.
Yeah,
he
showed his legs.
He said, like, I might look skinny on the outside.
Oh, and then Mia got a tattoo.
Yeah.
Mia got, I was like, Mia, wait a minute. You got a tattoo on your freaking thigh?
On the leg.
I'm like, how you doing? You gonna secretly gonna show that? Like, you didn't tell us, like, you had a tattoo, but you know, it's right.
Right. Like, I was like, wait a minute. That is a peculiar spot for best friend Mimi.
I mean,
too. Like, hey.
Exactly. And then, and then a final girl, I was nervous to hold this up because I had this poster.
Right.
I had this poster.
Oh, but let's talk about the deadly sins.
The deadly sins.
When they became the deadly sins, when Hawan was pride, when they did the tattoo and the gun.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, that segment, the sexiest part in that segment was when I.M. and Hawan was confronted and they had the gun.
Not shoot her one.
That's sexy shit right there. And then what else was sexy too was when Johanny was giving Shonu tattoo. I was like,
and then plus that he had a tattoo on his neck or whatever. He had a tattoo on his arm.
I was like, dang.
I'm like, Johanny, you already my body. You gonna be you?
I was like, but cool. I felt bad for Mimi and Kenyon in the video, because like Kenyon was talking about he was lonely, and I was like, oh,
I should have took a picture on like what member they had, like Pride had who had Walt, whatever it is, but you know what, it's okay,
that's fine, good. Y'all just have to see it for yourself, because it was so cute. It was
so
it went cute. It was sex.
Yes, it was.
It was sex. It was hot.
It's getting hot in here.
Getting hot in here. So take off all your clothes.
So yeah, I had
seven deadly sins, Major. Okay, all right. Well, Lord, forgive me for my sins, but it made me want to sin that day. I was like, ooh, wow, that was wonderful. Oh, and another thing, they did like a little segment, like who was a teacher, who was gonna be teaching how to cook, who's gonna teach you how to dress, who's gonna teach you how to eat, and all that stuff. I was surprised, like, you know, Johanny got the cooking spot, the cooking teacher.
I'm like, can you cook?
Because I'm like, Kenyon's the chef, though.
I mean, exactly.
Mama Kiki's the chef, so I'm like, why isn't Wonho in his working out clothes,
bro? One thing I was looking at was his shorts.
30kg
30kg I was like, huh, short. Why? Okay.
Kinda, I was like, Wonho,
these legs.
You're not finna catch me, all right? You're not.
I'm like, the legs are really up there. It's the thighs are thick though.
You're
not finna
really do me like this. Okay. Ooh, but did you see Shonu do the ASMR? That chicken looked crispy and juicy. I was like, ooh, that chicken looked good. I was like,
I'm like,
and that cracker, that cookie.
I'm
cracker.
Like, what's so different between Korean chicken, like, fried chicken, then Irish chicken? I want to know. It probably be the same chicken.
It's pretty much just regular chicken, but they have a different, like, they use a lot of egg products into their fryery. It's disgusting.
But yeah.
So yeah, that's what they do. But it looked delicious. I was like, dang, I'm hungry now. Can I sit and eat with them, please?
I was so hungry. Because my stomach was growling.
Was teaching people how to do makeup.
I'm like, I don't want to see. I like, I love you, Minion, but I don't want.
I don't even watch YouTube. I don't even watch YouTube videos about makeup anyway. So
I don't know,
like,
how to put on. I don't know.
I'm
how
not
to
gonna
put
even
on
watch this. I'm sorry.
Makeup.
I love you, Mimi, but
makeup is not for
makeup
me.
Is
not for
me. I don't even wear makeup. I'm
natural
sorry.
Is beautiful. Natural is
natural
beautiful.
Is beautiful. Yes. I like natural.
Yes. But yeah, what other thing? So
what else happened?
Oh, and then I was scared enough to put this out, you know, at the last minute.
Yes, Kiara, it was on Twitter. I was like, yeah, Kiara, it's, I mean, you can't really like see it right in and there, but
it was,
you can
like
see
that.
It, you have to zoom in, but
and
you
then
can see it.
She the final like, thing, the final thing, I was like, you know what, my best friend told me like, girl, put it up, and I'm like, you know what, let me just put it up.
I don't
like,
know why you didn't put it up earlier.
And then all of a sudden I see Ki-hun and Hyun-won. And me and your seat saw it. I was like, oh, shoot. They stared at it like.
That's a good thing.
For a good minute. For a good whatever. How many minutes. And they just went on. Just like, okay. Let me just look at the crowd again. But I was like, oh, shoot. They saw it.
That's a good thing.
I was like, okay. Wow. I just got that.
That means he recognized. That means the poster did his job.
Yes.
Recognize these mom babies.
Because I think I was the only one who had the biggest poster on here, in here. Like,
recognize
the
these mom babies.
So, yeah, I'm like, bitch,
so
recognize.
So, it did his job. It did his job.
You
it
better recognize job. This monster.
You're welcome. Okay.
I wish Juhan was sweet, but you know what I'm saying? It's like, I love Juhan. But, like, when it comes, like, upcoming tour, when MonstaXI.M come, I'm going to be ready. And when GOT7 comes.
Oh, yes. We're getting closer. We're getting closer.
I'm like,
like,
hey.
I mean, like, we're going to get in the crowd.
Yes.
Like, we're going to get lit. And guess what? They're going to see us. And we're going to get too lit. Because when we together.
Baby, it's a whole
when we're
mess.
Together.
A whole nother level.
It's a whole nother level.
Y'all we're can't
gonna
mess with us.
We're going to get. We're going to make a whole movement.
I'm
that's
like,
what
hey, what's
do.
Up? You want to be in here this
like,
time?
Like, everybody, we're going to do the same dances. We're going to get it coordinated. We're going to have, like, a whole graduation ceremony down there. All right? We're going to get lit. All right? Because that's what we're going to do. Okay? If you don't like it, then get out of the crowd.
Exactly.
Right?
Period. If you don't
want
to hang around with us,
get
then,
out.
Oh, well. You're going to miss
outside.
All the fun. Period. So, yeah. MonstaXI.M, love you. The concert was great. You know what I'm saying? I wish we could have helped Kelsey, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
To get the person who got the VIP, you know?
Yes, because I've been trying to hustle, you know, like, letting people know. Like, can you guys shout this picture out so they'll
exactly.
get noticed by them? Because all I really want them is to recognize it, to notice
exactly.
and give me a shout out and to, you know, like it. You know, that's all I really want.
Girl.
That's all I really want.
But
like,
you know
I'd
what?
Rather have that than take a picture with them. That's how I really want it. Like, I want them
exactly.
to recognize my art. That's
exactly.
all I really want. Please.
Exactly.
Help me.
And help then me. I really want a shirt. I really want a MonstaXI.M circle,
yeah.
but it was too long. I mean, it was,
I tried to
line.
Help you out. I asked the employee, but she had an attitude. She
yeah,
like,
she had a funky attitude. I'm like, girl,
she was talking about, I think
like
they
that.
Might be already sold out, but bitch, it was right there in front of you.
Yeah, it was.
They still selling it.
Girl, it was a whole, it was like a box or something. It had a whole MonstaXI.M shirt. And
right.
I was like.
She was talking about it was sold out. I was like, girl, you ain't even looking.
Girl,
I'm like, okay, I know you ready to get off. Let me go on somewhere else.
And so, you know what? Forget it. I was like, forget it. Let me just buy it online or something. And then the light stick, it was like, cost too much. Like
$60.
I'm like, heck to the
$60. That's a little above my
pay grade. No. I'd rather buy me a shirt than a freaking light
stick. I'd rather buy me a pillow. I should have got a pillow.
Yeah, but they have BTS. Only had
BTS. See, I want a big pillow of Jackson.
I want a blanket.
Back to Jackson. I want a big pillow of Jackson, and I wanted like a pillow of MonstaXI.M all together. And I want a pillow of GOT7 all together. I want the pillows of all my bias groups. That's what I really want.
Yes.
I just want the pillows.
My RT bias
forget
group.
The posters. I want a pillow so I can sleep with them.
I love blankets.
I want
like,
a blanket.
It costs a whole bunch. $40. For a blanket online, you know what? I'm not gonna do that.
That'll be dope, a blanket.
So well, all well.
I mean, you can always save up, you know.
I mean, exactly, yeah, you know.
But, yeah. Anyway. Oh, away from the concert, you know, concert was wonderful. It was great and all that. We went to this K-pop store called Eve Pink 2. And, yeah, we got things, you know.
See, I should have bought MonstaXI.M and a button. The button one, too. Yes, it's a MonstaXI.M button. Yes. And it's a got 7 pin poster.
I should have got the necklace and all that. But they had great stuff there. It's just that I wish they would have more.
Sponsor.
I wish they would have more, cause I wanted to peel off Jackson by himself. I wanted a blanket of GOT7, BTS, all my bias groups. That's all I really want. I wanted a blanket of all of them and a pillow of all of them. I just wish they had more. You know, I expected more. But it was nice though. It was interesting to walk into.
It was near the Korean market.
Yes, we was in Korean town. I was like, every sign was Korean, and I was like,
and Chinese, Japanese, whatever.
Did we go? Are we gonna be lost?
I was kind of confused because we were right behind you. I was like, why are we here?
Yeah, because I was like, are we lost? Because I told you we was going to the K-pop store.
Yeah.
And, yep, we went to a K-pop store, right? It was everywhere.
It was confusing.
It was everywhere.
Oh, and then we met a friend. We met a new friend, David.
Yes, David. David, you see this? Homie.
Homie.
Hey. We miss you, dude. We want to get your contact information. We wanted to hang out with you when we come back to Houston.
And tell your brother, like, they went to the MonstaXI.M concert, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, your brother Shona was, you know, absolutely swell.
For the pictures, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Yes, oh my goodness. Like, you was lit. Like,
yes,
I
you remember us, you know what I'm saying? Got the shirt and everything, yeah, you know.
Yeah. Female MonstaXI.M, remember us? Yeah. So we've been trying to find you, dude. Man. Like, I've been looking you up all day today. I was like, dang, I need to find my homie, David.
David, you was cool, man. You cool, man.
Like, you cool, bro. Like, yeah, we need your contact information if you can, you know, hit us up. Y'all, if y'all can find David at H-Mart in Houston, Texas, in Sugarland, near Sugarland, hit him up for us and get his contact information.
Yes,
and then DM us on our Instas and
that we're gonna put it down
and all that, cause like he's the homie. We need to get in contact with him.
Yeah,
he's real dope, y'all. Go contact him.
So amazing.
Go hit him up, y'all. Go hit him
yes,
up.
Yes, he's dope. He's cool.
He knew all the songs of MonstaXI.M.
Let's kill this drama.
He knew Blackpink. I was like, dang, this boy is dope.
Definitely BTS.
Yeah, he knew all the songs. I was like, what?
I'm like, well, he's Korean though, right? He's Korean.
I have no idea. I just know that he was lit and I wanted to hang out with him.
Yes, he was so adorable, but then he was dope too. And cool,
yeah, but
though.
Time was the essence. We had to get back. Yeah. We were trying to head to the mall before we head to the concert. Oh, we met a lot of friends at the concert. Yes. My girl.
Shonu
thinks she wifey, but we besties. She thinks she wifey.
Yeah, we met them
besties
at the mall. Then next thing, we saw them at the concert. I was like, okay, lit.
We met a lot of people at the mall because they was like complimenting on our shirts. And we was like, yep, we going to the
concert. I'm like, girl, we the squad. We went to the mall and everybody was staring at us. I'm like, girl, well, are we?
I didn't care. Guess what? I love you some MonstaXI.M. What are you talking about?
Like, if you know MonstaXI.M, then you know. Just come at us like, oh, you like MonstaXI.M? Like, okay, yeah. Whoa. What's going
on?
We
love MonstaXI.M.
So, it's whatever. So, yes.
But I really want you to, you know, recognize my drawing, please.
Yes, and recognize, yeah.
Oh, but one of my friends says, you know, she had to go use the restroom, and it was at the concert.
Mm-hmm.
It was after the concert. She went to a hotel, you know, because she didn't want to go to the bars because that's the only places that was open at that time. And she went to a hotel, just a random hotel, and it was nice. So, and it was near the concert venue because she had to hurry up and stop and go use the restroom because the lines were filled at Sugarland, at the Smart Financial Center at the venue. And so she went to the hotel, and guess who she saw? Guess.
The man, the young,
Mr. Mimi.
Mr.
Minyuk.
Minyuk.
She saw Minyuk in the elevator, and I was like, and she texted me that, and she was like, girl, I think I just saw Minyuk, and I was like,
I don't know what I would
do if I saw, you know, one of them walking in the you know, in my proximity. I don't know what I would
I'm like, you better be strong heart, because if you see me, you can whatever, or whoever, a K-pop idol, girl, you better be, you better be accurate.
What? Anyway, I would have approached, you know, I would have sucked it up and, you know, would have tried to approach, even though they're going to have security day, I don't mind. But I'm just going to be like, I'm sorry. I mean, I'm not trying to, you know, invade in their privacy or anything, you know, because I'm not like that I'm not that type of person. You know, I don't do that. I just want them to notice my picture. I just want them to like it, and I want them to keep it, and I want them to hang it up on their wall.
Mm-hmm.
That's all I really want. Like, I don't care if it's, you know, they stay in separate places.
Or it's just like, oh, I got this picture of this, one of my fans. Like, oh, my God, this is so cute. This is so adorable. Like, oh, my God.
That's all I really want. I just want you to acknowledge my drawing.
I love it. Thank you.
I don't care if, you know, you guys have to figure out which place you want to hang it up at. I mean, I just want you guys, one of you guys, to keep it. Mm. I want one of you guys to have it. Because I really did it for you guys. I really did for you guys. I really want you guys to have it and love it and cherish it.
Please. How long did you finish
you having it? It took me, I'm going to say, y'all, it took me about 4 days to do it, y'all. Because I was going in. I was like, I was doing 3 people a day. Because, you know, it was like little heads, you know. It shouldn't take you that long. It should take you about, I'm going to say, each one took me about like 3 hours to do. So, took me about 9 hours to do 3 people that day. So, yeah. I was going in, you know. I kept it going. Motivation. The motivation for the concert kept me going. And I got it done for you. And my mumsy, you know, she did a poem. It was a nice little poem, and she wanted me to put it on there. Because it was really her concept, like the X and then putting their faces in the X, which was dope. So, that's why I, you know, used her concept. And then I put her... And it was my idea to put her poem between the creases, the open spaces between the X, so they can see a little piece. And I did it. And y'all, I'm so proud of myself. I wrote it in actual Korean, like the symbols and all. Like, I did it in actual Korean. Because Mumsy, she was like, if you can't do it, then just do it in the actual letters, words, and all that. And I was like, okay, I could do it that way because I don't know about the symbols. But I was like, I think it would look more fancy. I think it would look more great with the symbols on. Because the symbols look dope. I think symbols look dope. Because it's basically art. You're basically drawing it. So, you know, I went ahead and did it. You know, I feel Korean now. And I feel great. Because I wrote in Korean. That's wonderful. So, yeah. I'm going to need y'all to come and get this picture.
Period.
Now. If you guys, you know, wind up at a MonstaXI.M concert, guess what? You about to go for the time of your life. All right, because that bit was lit.
It's no words to describe it because it was so...
It was great.
Beautiful.
It was great.
All the men was so beautiful. All of them was like... All of them had my heart.
All of them
Junhan, my bias. Love you so much.
Nunu.
Love him. All the Junhan stands.
Big Papa.
What's up, though?
My Papa Bear. Nunu.
My Junhani.
Love you. All right.
Hey, y'all.
Oh, y'all, follow us on our social medias. Give your girl a like, because I on private
like page. Subscribe and comment whatever and do whatever.
Yes. Give your girl a like on my picture. I put my picture on my page, so
we cool know with
go
everything.
Give it a like, go shout it no out judgment. For me, you know, help your girl out, you know, I'll help you out if you help me out. You know, it's just one of those things I'll do.
If you support me, I'll support you back. So,
So ooh, yeah, follow us on our social medias and, you know, help you get out. So, we out. We out.
Bye.